Ignition Sports 7 here. Welcome back to Sonic 2. Ultimate Path, maybe. Oh. Death.
Yeah, those things kind of suck.
Never mind.
Whoa. I thought I'd get further along before we started. And now
hooray. Right. It'll be cool. Got reach, man. That is super frustrating. Some ranks down there, but this is permanent, yeah. Whoa. Alright, now we're back.
Ah! If I did, it wouldn't be too good.
Yeah.
I can deal with it.
Because that would technically just be the second one, but I don't know
exactly how it would just be the second one. Yeah. Nothing major. It's still...
You got robbed on that one, dude.
I did.
What's up with that?
I hit. Well, sometimes the hit detection box is not the same as the
That seems like that would hurt a lot. Had the timing just so. Yeah. Oh dear. Oh, man. Another one.
Very good.
Checkpoints for the win. I don't know. I guess we just didn't hit any checkpoints the last time.
No. The good and bad thing about that. This level is full of spiky death.
It is. I'm not even really playing and I'm frustrated.
Okay, there is.
Get out. Wait it out.
That's weird. It's the kind of game.
It is.
Have waiting.
Waiting bits.
Yeah, but in the final level, it's not that fun.
Yeah.
It all just sucks.
Yes, I do. Although it has been a while. Oh! Dude.
I thought I had it!
Dude. That sucks.
Nope. Oh, no.
So messed up. Look out. There's a star there.
Please?
Yeah, something, man. That's jacked up.
Nice. Okay, end of this one. Okay, good.
Good, yeah.
Okay.
Time to apply everywhere.
Tropolis Zone 3.
Oh no.
Starts right off at that.
Oh, piston. Yeah, piston-y bits. Cool. I like that. Ah! Eat it, crab man.
See, that's the one thing I do like about Sonic compared to after learning the backstory of Sonic and then learning the backstory of Mario.
Yeah.
I beat up robots.
That's jacked up.
Sonic breaks a block. He's killing one of the mushroom people.
That's Mario,
yes. I said Sonic.
You did.
I did. Okay, I'm a little bit strong.
That's okay. Oh no. Oh no. No. No.
That was spiky.
Well, as long as you have one more.
Yeah.
One.
Oh, game two.
I will say, sort of interesting thing about Sonic. Sonic Sonic games are very anti-technology.
In a sense, yeah.
Which is amusing because it's a video game.
Well, they're not really anti-technology, they're more like conserving nature. And stuff like that.
Well, I mean, that's kind of similar.
I guess. And they don't. Well, in the sense of Robotnik and his goal was.
Lag!
There's a lot of stuff in this game.
That's hilarious.
Robotnik wants to robotize everything. So, everything can kind of be the way it is. And
right.
Control.
Oh dear.
Sonic, you know, he's just out there to, you know, save his people.
Save the creatures.
Ooh.
Nice.
So,
Very nice.
I'm a big fan of like the Archie comic Sonic series, which is
fun fact. Yeah.
The longest running video game based comic book
ever.
Yeah, ever.
How many issues are there? You know, if you don't know, it's
267.
Oh, whoa! How is that not bad?
I don't know, but we're not talking about. I read it like it's been a while since I've read any of the recent issues, but I read it.
Cool, man.
They're a lot of fun, and they tell a lot of great stories. And recently, Archie also started doing Mega Man comic books.
Nice.
And they had a crossover
series,
which is actually really cool.
So you know.
Hey, thanks.
Nice. Go ahead.
But yeah, like, the comic book tells a really good backstory of all the characters, and they introduce some of some characters that you've never even heard of.
I remember this would be, like, she's kind of furry. What's her name, Sally?
Sally Acorn, Princess Sally.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
she's pretty hot in the cartoon, man. Pretty hot.
In the comic book, she's 18. Not a lot of dirty thoughts there.
Yeah, what's weird is in that cartoon, Sonic is voiced by Steve Urkel, or whatever his real name is.
Yeah.
Boss fight!
Alright.
I'm here.
Oh, this one. Okay, so hit him. Don't get him. If you hit him, he loses one of the little bubble things.
Okay.
And then he attacks bubble.
Cool! Cool, cool!
So yeah, this is actually a boss fight. Especially designed for Tails.
I can help! Eat it. Eat it, Robotnik.
I'll just kill it.
Slap you with my face. Come forth. There.
Sonic will take glory on this one.
You jerk. Well, it's not like you're getting any tail, so to speak.
Yeah. Well, yeah, like I was saying, in the comic series, Sonic and Sally are, you know, love interests.
Yeah, buddy!
And they have an off series where it's like 20 years later.
Wait.
Okay, you actually have no control over this.
Oh.
I have control over everything now. Tails is just kind of there flying the Sonic biplane.
Wait, what is this?
It's like a sky level.
This is a bonus level?
No, this is an actual level in the game. Okay. We're on our way to Eggman's Death Fortress.
Oh, so the Metropolis was not the last level.
Not the last level, no.
Got it.
So we're on our way. The Sky Chase leads into the Flying Fortress. Flying Fortress leads into the Death Egg, I believe.
Oh, okay. So like, because I thought that it was...
No, Metropolis is not the last stage.
Gotcha. So this will be more than,
It just depends on how fast I can get through this. Okay. How fast I can get through these. Because actually, I think on the next one, I'll probably be using safe tapes. Because...
That's funny.
It's,
little turtles riding turtles. That's pretty cool.
You know what's more horrifying? They fall.
They can't fly, yeah. They
they fall to their death.
Oh, man.
High in the sky.
That's really messed up. Oh, okay.
So this is the Flying Fortress.
Is there a boss in this level?
No, this is just kind of like a flying level. They're just like, look at what we can do.
This is just to get us to
to get us to Eggman's flying base. Or Robotnik. I don't know. They didn't start calling him Eggman until Sonic Adventure.
Is Sonic Adventure the one with Sonic Says? Which one's that?
What Sonic Says was the
Chili Dogs?
Many Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Cartoon series. Yes. Yes.
That had Sonic Says. Sonic Adventure was the
PSAs.
The Sonic Adventure was for the Dreamcast.
Oh, it's a game.
Yeah, and it was the Sonic's first venture into 3D.
Nice. Okay, we are out of time.
Okay, good. We just finished this level.
Nice!
Now we're at the Wing Fortress.
That's fabulous. Okay, so until next time, guys. Bon Bituna. We'll see you next video.